Right.
This is an XUD that's chucked a rod, being fired up once again. They live on.